Top 10 Natural Disasters of 2022. The year 2022 was a devastating one for natural disasters. From massive hurricanes to destructive wildfires, the world saw it all. Here are the top 10 natural disasters of 2022. 1. Hurricane Maria. In September of 2022, Hurricane Maria made landfall in Puerto Rico as a Category 5 hurricane. The resulting damage was catastrophic, with winds reaching up to 175 miles per hour. 2. California wildfires. The state of California experienced some of the worst wildfires in its history in 2022. Starting in late August, a series of large fires broke out across the state and quickly spread due to high winds and low humidity levels. 3. Flash flooding in India. In July of 2022, heavy rains caused widespread flash flooding across the Indian state of Kerala. Many areas received more than 20 inches of rain in just 24 hours, leading to rivers and streams overflowing their banks. 4. Tornado outbreak in the Midwest. In May of 2022, a massive tornado outbreak affected parts of the Midwest United States. In all, there were over 100 tornadoes that struck states like Oklahoma, Kansas, and Nebraska. 5. Winter Storm URI. In February of 2022, a massive winter storm known as URI impacted much of the southern United States. In all, URI was responsible for the death of nearly 30 people. 6. Earthquake in Chile. In January of 2022, a magnitude 8 earthquake struck Chile's central coast, causing extensive damage to buildings and infrastructure. In all, the earthquake and tsunami killed hundreds of people and caused billions of dollars in damage. 7. Typhoon Goni. In November of 2022, Typhoon Goni made landfall in the Philippines as a Category 5 typhoon, packing winds up to 195 miles per hour. In all, Typhoon Goni killed over 100 people and caused billions of dollars in damage. 8. Great Barrier Reef Bleaching Event. The Great Barrier Reef experienced one of its worst bleaching events on record in 2022. Due to unusually warm waters, corals began expelling their algae, which causes them to turn white. 9. Drought in East Africa. A severe drought affected parts of East Africa starting in 2021 and lasting through much of 2022. It is estimated that the drought affected over 16 million people and led to hundreds of deaths. 10. Volcanic eruption in Indonesia. An eruption of Mount Merapi in November 2022 led to the deaths of over 400 people and the displacement of thousands more. All told, the economic impact of Mount Merapi eruption is estimated to be billions of dollars. Conclusion. While 2020 may have been a tough year for many reasons, it certainly wasn't the worst year on record when it comes to natural disasters. From powerful hurricanes to destructive wildfires to deadly earthquakes, here are the top 10 natural disasters that occurred during that fateful year.
Thanks for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more viral fresh videos.